Anong ginawa sa iyo ng IndiMac?
Ang sinabi ko noon, tulungan nila ako dahil yung sweldo ko up and down, mm-hmm. tapos single parents ako, minsan kulang yung pambayad ko. So what I did, pinonship ko yung mga alahas ko, tapos pinagkukuha ko yung 401k ko. Ngayon, naubos na ang 401k ko. Lala akong pera kahit isang penny.
Sabihin mo na tulungan ka. Sabihin mo sa kanila. Sabihin mo sa kanila na tulungan ka.
I need your help, please. I don't want to lose my house.
Sabihin mo na ang gusto mo lang na you wanna keep your home.
Yeah, that's all I need. I want to keep my house and it's still I wanna live there. That's all I need. Kung pwede, tulungan nila ako sa bahay kasi mahirap para sa akin.
Tell them how important it is na pag hindi kayo tinulungan.
Yeah, pag hindi ako tinulungan, sana ako matutulog.
And then, I mean, how did Mabuhay Alliance?
It's good na lumapit ako dito. Nakita ko ito a long time ago. Kaya lang, napasubo na ako sa legal group. Kaya sabi ko, wala akong perang pambayad. So what they did, every paycheck, I have to send the payment. But what happened? Nothing happened. It takes so many months to do this, but nothing happened. I decided to meet a suicide last night, but one of the lawyers said, no, calm down. And he wants me to go to file a VK downtown. And I talked to her, my attorney, last Friday, and then I talked to her about that. And she was telling me that your payment would be more higher, and I can't afford that. So I went there again today. May appointment ako ng 9 o'clock. Tapos nag-usap kami, and explain niya sa akin. Sabi niya ganito, it's too much expensive.